All right, welcome back to Dungeons and Dragons Dark Alliance. We are continuing right where we left off with the Order of the One Light storyline now. I've gone back to just recording straight from the Elgato because we learned that PlayStation Remote definitely cannot handle anything of this type of game anyways.
The Order of the One Light, they called themselves. Cultists who worship the crystal shard like a god. We found the Order's fortress, hidden within the spine of the world. They were under siege by the forces of Levistus and had erected a magical barrier to keep the devils at bay. We would have to recover the keystones to bring down that barrier before we could enter the fortress and deal with the mages within.
Keep kind of being CR1 for a bit. I'm probably gonna offline do some leveling up. The gear, just to make sure. Off screen, kind of do some more leveling up our gear and stuff and making sure we can do higher levels. But for the sake of the story, we're just gonna. Plus, I kind of want to get to the new DLC content. I want to get to that, because I haven't played it yet. Like, I've beaten the game once on CR1, but I haven't done the DLC yet, which would include some new stuff for gearing up, so that would be nice. So I guess we'll see. Guys are bringing Kessel back after we went through all that effort to get rid of him. Thanks a lot. And by we went through all that effort to get him, in the boats. Drizzt and crew went through all the effort to deal with him. And
you brought me back. But there is only one master of the shard.
Oops.
The Order took a great risk exposing themselves to recover Kessel's corpse. All the more reason to ensure whatever they're up to is stopped before it can take its full form.
Huh.
I defend these lands.
Why would the Order reanimate Kessel? The Shard already abandoned him. The man behind the crystal will see him as a prophet. Go to wonder they offer us any resistance at all. We'll collect the souls and bury the rest of the world's fortress. Assuming their numbers don't grow.
Foes to fell. Another battle ahead.
side in a bit. I know it's a little annoying. Okay. Let's see what's going on and what I can do. Is that really everything? So, let's move on.
Showing up for another soul of our collection.
Stygian Legionnaires!
There is a deal to be made here.
Who stands against me?
Tricky sucker.
We are called.
That's how it's done.
have the resources for a lengthy siege.
I defend these lands.
Mighty vessel. Interruption will not be possible.
More work to be done. Last keystone. That barrier can finally come down.
There we go. Only five more urns to find. I don't think I can find them all. We'll see.
I tried to find the lost one long ago. You believe nothing. We were all taken. All of us.
That was easy. Like, I know it's CR1, but it's extra easy for CR1. Oh, already
do not make demands.
Well, there's at least one of the five.
Vessel from a more present, then what could it possibly be waiting for?
Enemies of the Dale!
Yes, I do have to go that way.
Oh, there we go. Let's make that. There we go.
I will be so 10 times. They told me their plans.
Servants of Lavistus.
Your suffering has just begun.
I think I'm good on the suffering. One more, and we know where the last one is.
More work to be done.
Another battle ahead.
Time to finish this level up, because there's not much more to it other than taking on the Stygian Siege Commander.
Wouldn't you be if you had their power? I have a few choice moves and torments, sure, but their torment seems in.
For the people of 10 towns.
No, get him. Gwenifar did most of the work. And that's the benefit of Gwenifar. Alright, well, as usual, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. And if you really like our content, check out the Patreon, which is linked down below, where you can watch our content a week before it's uploaded to YouTube. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.